Hello friends, today I welcome to all of you in this new video where I will discuss about dosandco.com reviews.
Is a legit or a scam website? Friends, this is not our website. If you have never ordered anything from this website, this unbiased review will help you in deciding the answer of this question. Should I buy from it or not? If you have experienced any fraud over this website, then watch this video till the end. I will share the way to get your money back. So guys, what this website is basically offering to the customers? Guys, it is a shopping website that specifically deals with healthy and delicious food products that is necessary for the proper diet. Now guys, let's check some of their products. So let's click into the shop section. And guys, these are some of their products which are available at reasonable price, and in some products they are offering discounts. So before purchasing the products, you should check it. Now let's talk about their payment policy. So if you click on the cart or want to purchase anything, then you can see that there are two options of payment, that is Shop Pay and Google Pay. Now let's talk about their shipping policy. Guys, in the menu section there is no such information regarding shipping. So now let's talk about their legitimacy checkpoints. But before proceeding further, I would request you all to like this video, share it with your friends and subscribe our channel. This will boost our spirit to make more such informative videos. Now let's talk about some of the important points on which we can judge this website as a scam or a legit website. Guys, this website has been protected by HTTP protocol, which means the payment gateway is totally safe and secure. Now let's check about the website age. Guys, this website has been registered on 19th December 2018, which means it is doing business from last 2 years. So yeah guys, it is reliable, and again it is a positive point. Guys, this website is basically located in United Kingdom, Canada and United States. Now let's talk about the About Us page of this website. So yeah guys, this is their About Us page where they have mentioned their story, but the content quality is not good as most of the part is plagiarized. Besides this, if you want to know about their physical address, there is no such information regarding their registered office. So again it is a negative point. Besides this, if you want to know their contact email ID, then we need to go on contact us section where they have mentioned that you can mail them at hello@dosandco.com, which is similar to the domain name, and it is a positive point for them. Besides this, if you want to know about their social media presence, guys, they are present in Facebook and Instagram as the icons are present, and we have checked there, a lot of people have reviewed their products and they are happy with it. So yeah guys, it is a positive point. Besides this, if you want to know about their refund policy, let's click into the FAQ section. So now let's click on the refund. Yeah guys, they offer refund for damaged and faulty products only. And for getting this, you need to mail them at hello@dosandco.com. Besides this, if you want to know about the customer reviews, guys, a lot of people have reviewed their products that the products are genuine and they are happy with it. We have checked a lot of websites and in Google also, and there are a lot of reviews made by the people. Besides this, if you want to know more, you can go on their official Facebook and Instagram page to know more about it. But all the reviews are positive. So yeah guys, again it is a positive or plus point for this website. Besides this, if you want to know about the content quality, the content quality is not good of this website because the homepage and the about us page of this website is copy pasted, which is a negative point for this website. So from the above discussion, it can be said that this is not a new website and a lot of positive points are available. So we can say that it is a legit website. You can get your money back by checking our links in the description area. Do comments your thought about this video. We read all your comments over every video, so keep commenting. Please like this video, and if you have not subscribed yet, please subscribe our channel today. Be informed and be safe. Thank you guys.